Ready?
Ready?
Yeah, yeah.
Cole?
Okay, I'm recording. Now
concentrate, Jody. Tell me if you feel anything in particular about any of these objects.
See anything, Aiden?
Thank you, Daddy. It's so pretty.
Open it. Jody. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Did you see something?
I saw a little girl. It was her music box.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Nathan? Okay, I'll talk. Nathan! Someone named Ryan Clayton is here to see you. He says you know what it's about.
Yes. I'll be back in a moment. Listen, I never get around to telling her I need more time.
No. Professor Dawkins, she needs to come in for the day. I have my orders.
Yes, she's only a child. My assistant and I are the only family she's got. She doesn't have any idea what's out there.
Look, Dawkins, I see your side of it. All right, I do. But orders are orders, right? You gonna bring her to me, or do I have to go and get her?
Jody, could you come here, please?
What's going on, Nathan? You look upset.
Jody, this is Ryan Clayton from the CIA. The agency. The agency wants you to join their military school program at Camp Perry. Ryan's going to take care of you from now on. You have to go with him, Jody. Today.
Understand. Why me?
This unit belongs to the CIA. They've been tracking your case ever since you arrived. They know what you and Aiden can do.
I am not a child. I can make my own decisions. No one can force me to go.
Hey, Jody, I know. It's difficult, but you need to understand this is a great opportunity for you.
No one can tell me what to do with my life.
Jesus, listen up, Miss Holmes. I don't give a shit about your pathetic adolescent pouting, all right? You can rant and rave all you want, but you'll shut your mouth and do as you're told.
Go fuck yourself.
That's it. Let's go. Come here.
I'll go get my things.
Only the essentials. We've got everything you need at Camp Perry.
Miss the hell out of you, princess.
I'll come and see you as soon as I can. I'll never let you down. You know that, don't you? I'll always be there for you.
Time to go.
Yeah?
Jody. Hey, it's Ryan.
Ryan?
I was just wondering if you got my email.
What email?
The one I sent 3 days ago.
You know, I've actually been having problems with my computer. What was the email about?
Dinner, tonight, fancy restaurant. Anyway, it's too late now, so maybe another time?
Shit, I'm so sorry. Why don't you just come over here for dinner tonight? I mean, you wanted to see my apartment anyway, so...
Sure, but I...
How about around 8?
Okay. Yeah, I'll bring a kick-ass bottle of wine. See you later.
Now I get why you blasted my computer. You didn't want me to see Ryan. It's not your call, Aiden. I can do what I want. Fuck this! We're not gonna start this again. I'm not yours, Aiden. I can have a relationship with whoever I want. This is my life. Do you fucking hear me? This is my life. You know what? I happen to think Ryan is great. He's charming, he's intelligent, he's funny. And I think I'm falling for him. Yeah. Yeah, I'm aware of what happened at the bar. Fuck you for reminding me. Ryan is not like that. Okay. It's 7 o'clock. I have an hour to make dinner, tidy up, and make myself look. The trash can in the kitchen. I gotta find something I can make in 1 hour with what's ever left in the fridge. Asian beef. I mean, that looks good. It's not too complicated. Curried chicken with oven-baked vegetables. It'll take some time in the oven, but it seems doable. Pizza delivery. It's not exactly gourmet, but no preparation, no mess. I mean, it could be an option. Yeah. Asian beef. I mean, it looks suitably exotic. As long as I don't manage to fuck it up. Thanks, Aiden. So far, so good. Ginger. It's supposed to be an aphrodisiac. I mean, it's not in the recipe, but... Come on, you don't need that.
No, put it back.
All right, add the sake for flavor. Oh. I think I'm beginning to like cooking. Ryan, you are gonna love this. You know, you're wasting your time, Aiden. You're not gonna stop me from seeing Ryan. He's early. Oh, good one, Aiden. Okay, you got me. Now, open the door. Play too. Books. Okay, great. Huh. Yeah, that's very funny, Aiden.
very romantic. Dirty clothes in the basket in the bathroom. All right, there. Gotta change. What should I wear? Oh, hello, Ryan. Oh, do you like it? Classic, elegant. A je ne sais quoi. It's the new me, and it shows that I can adapt to any situation. You might as well just give up, Aiden. Okay? This date is going on. Period. Aiden, don't be a pain in the ass. I didn't behave yourself. This is important to me, and I'm counting on you.
Chateau Margaux, 2001. The guy in the store is pretty good here.
Sounds good to me. Why don't you sit? I'll get the thing that opens the wine.
Cool apartment.
Huh? Yeah, thanks. I didn't. For fuck's sakes.
To your new apartment.
To my new apartment.
Oh, so when did you move in?
A couple weeks ago. The agency found it for me, all furnished and everything. And how about you? Where do you live?
Oh, I have a place just outside of town. Yeah, it's small, but you know, it's got a little garden.
And did you grow up here?
No.
Nothing. It's just... Aiden's messing with us. Ignore him. Ignore him. I should probably... You know, I'm gonna go check on the dinner because... this cooking thing, it's a whole new adventure for me.
You need help?
No, but why don't you go sit and more wine would be nice.
Okay. Asian beef, right?
Yeah.
I was sent to China for a year. I love Asian food. Oh,
well, do not get your hopes up because this is... probably the second time that I've cooked, and I would rather not talk about the first time.
Good.
Good. I'm glad you like it.
So we've been working on it. Parents, do you still see them?
Oh, a draft.
Okay. Are you sure everything's okay?
Yes, everything's fine. Aiden is just... he's just feeling a little nervous. It's okay, really.
Yeah, did Nathan ever manage to explain to you why you have this link with Aiden? Jody, I think there's something wrong with Aiden.
Give me a second.
you and your goddamn jealousy. So why don't you just go back to whatever ethereal fucking place you came from and let me get on with my life? Get out of here! Do you fucking hear me? Get the fuck out!
Is he here now? Listening to us?
Probably just the dishes. I must have piled them too high.
Aiden's not happy with me being here.
I don't give a damn how Aiden feels. What about you? Do you have... I need you to just stop!
Listen, I better go.
No, Ryan, wait.
No, Jody, look, Aiden's very possessive. I think you gotta work it out with him. Jody, look, I need to rush it. Let's just take some time to get to know each other. Maybe Aiden wound up being okay with it.
You happy now? You get what you wanted. He's gone, and now you have me yourself. I really hope you're deliriously fucking happy. Why don't you just float around in your invisible world and watch me cry? I hate you! Do you hear me? I fucking hate you!